everyone, I'm Alia. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's international news headlines are as follows. Indian Embassy advises nationals to avoid non-essential travel to Lebanon. Gaza Agency says Israel army killed 300 in Khan Yunis. IDF claims 151 terrorists. Over 60 state and local South Asian American elected leaders endorse Kamala Harris for US president. Israel says Hezbollah commander Fuad Shukr killed in South Beirut strike. Hamas chief killed. Iran orders direct attack on Israel. US speaks on right to defend. Thank you.